Otago County officials unveiled a new investment for the community, and it's already up and running. Channel 5's Gabriela Garza in Edinburgh with what this means for the future.
Today, the Hidalgo County Community Service Agency unveiled a new resource, the Special Response Unit, aimed at keeping families closer to home when disaster hits. Hidalgo County and state officials gathered to welcome this new special response unit to ensure people can get help when disaster hits. The Rio Grande Valley has seen their share of disasters, with two historic rain events leaving many people out of their homes and looking for help. Moving forward, if disaster hits, this unit will travel to the most impacted areas and set up. Inside, they will have computer stations to help up to six individuals or families at a time. Hidalgo County Community Service Agency Director Jaime Longoria says they wanted to create this unit to make it easier for the community to seek help. He says not only will they help with disasters or emergency situations, but everyday services.
For our regular services, our utility assistance and our family support programs, it's important also for us to have a mobile platform to be closer to those areas that are a good ways from our main office.
Longoria says there will be certain times of the month where they will send the unit out into the community to offer their everyday services. That way, their staff will be trained and prepared in case disaster does hit. In Edinburgh, Gabriela Garza, Channel 5 News at noon.